Good afternoon. I'm Saverio Marinelli, a student in this year's graduating sixth grade class. Congratulations, class of 2024. Today we celebrate our graduation and all that we've been able to accomplish for our Washington school year. Although today is a day of celebration, it is also a farewell to our amazing teachers and the comfort we have felt at Washington School. Whether it's the lessons they taught us about life and education, or a simple hello, our teachers have cared for us and prepared us for what lies ahead. I still remember, like it was yesterday, the fear I felt walking into Washington School for the first time 7 years ago. It was a dark, rainy day, and the teacher's welcoming nature made us smile for miles. We've made some great memories over the years. For instance, the gingerbread man visiting us in kindergarten, the virtual Memorial Day parade in second grade, table decorating in fifth grade, our sixth grade trip to Camp Verde, and all of our Olympics, fun runs, and fall festivals in between. Whether you have been with us through this entire journey, or you have just joined this year, we have grown not only as individuals, but as one great class. We could not have made it this far without our supporters. To our parents, thank you for all your love and support. But most importantly, thank you for supporting all of our fundraisers, bringing our lunchbox and instruments when we forgot it, doing IXL with us until midnight, and making sure we got to school on time for 1,260 days. To our principal, thank you for literally keeping us in line. We will miss your bean ties and your bedroom. And trust me, Mr. Jones, we will always keep in mind what she has taught us, be good, be kind. Thank you for always believing in us. To our teachers and staff, thank you for always being by our side. You have done so much for us over the years, especially during quarantine. Between managing us through Google Meet and making slideshows to ensure we wouldn't fall behind during COVID, you helped us get through one of our most difficult times. To our classmates, thank you for picking us up when we were at our lowest of lows and making school more entertaining. As our final minutes of elementary school tick away, I'm confident that we're prepared for our next big adventure, middle school. And while I know we will make many great memories there, I'm certain that the memories we created here at Washington School will remain unmatched. In closing, I would like you to remember these words of wisdom from one of my coaches. You can't soar like an eagle if you're struggling with the turkeys. Now let's go soar. Thank you and congratulations. Bye.
Mine's gonna die too.
Where's Juju? Where's Juju? Oh, it's actually you.